Alright, hey guys, it's Kevin with the Archives, and thank you for watching. So pretty much how this works is I'll just be mostly recording my raw gameplay, and then I'll have some information on where I'm at in the game, and maybe what I do in the video. That's pretty much how I've been labeling my playthrough so far. But how these archives are going to differ from, I guess what you call my Let's Plays, is there's not going to be a commentary on it. It's just mostly me playing the game. Darksiders 2 is just something I want to be enjoying the game with instead of doing constant commentary. So that's why I'm not really going to do a full-out Let's Play with it. Also, for action games, especially doing on hard setting, it's sort of hard to do commentary and be good at the same time. It's like, just like fighting games, you'd be talking shit and that shit will mess you up. So yeah, that's why I'm not going to be doing full out commentary on it, but I do plan on at least uploading your footage and sharing it with you guys. And hope you enjoy. Also, I just want to, I guess, add at least a little bit of my original content to it. You know, there's copyright issues when you just upload straight from the PVR. And at least this way, I'm having some of my original content edited. In any case, hope you enjoy. Peace out.
A bargain.
This is no place for a horse.
I cannot.
Ah!
Can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time I felt Muria watching me.